Hey my babies, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Raya J and I'm back with another video. So I'm gonna say I hope you all are doing well. I hope you all are continuing to stay about happiness, peace, and love. I hope you all are continuing to stay determined, motivated, and focused. And I hope you all are continuing to walk in the alignment of stars that Allah has for you. And if I seem like I'm so jittery at this point in time, I am. I had a really, really long day. And basically, I want to tell you all about it. So I woke up this morning, you know, I got the baby ready for school. So she's off to school, right? Handling her business. And then, you know, I have scheduled me a dermatologist appointment on Friday. So I knew that that was today. And today's Monday for all who don't know or haven't realized that yet. So I knew that I had an appointment. So I basically like try to plan my day out how I, let me get some chapstick. I basically try to like plan my day out, you know, to how I think it was gonna go, etc., etc. And basically, the appointment was for 10 a.m. and I got there. The place was crowded. I went to a place that I'd never been before, so it was crowded as heck. So I'm waiting. And then finally they called me like around 11:20-ish. And basically they called me, and you know, because I've been going through some skin issues, and this is the reason why I went to the dermatologist, obviously. And you know, I've been going through some skin issues for a while now. I mean like a long, long time. And basically, you know, I know that I needed to make this appointment and go see like what's been going on with me. So I'm not as comfortable and where I want to be yet. So I'm not gonna expose my truth just yet. But pretty soon, I will be at that point. And y'all know that I have nothing to hide from y'all. That I don't lie to y'all. And y'all are my babies. And we are here on this journey and this experience of life together. You know. So that video is coming soon about what is going on with Raya J's skin. And so basically, the appointment went good. For after living in the dark, right, of not knowing what the fuck is wrong with my skin, the doctor actually diagnosed me today with my skin issue. And you know, I just, oh my gosh, y'all don't even know, that was like a weight lifted off my shoulders. Because I was like, inshallah. I was like, how long have you been a doctor? And she was like, 3 years, but you know, I've been studying longer than that. I said, well, you know, I'm just so amazed at how you literally just took one look and, you know, looked at, you know, what the issue is, and you knew. And this is, you know, I've been doing research on this situation that I'm dealing with. And she just really shocked me, you know, because I've been going to doctors, as y'all probably know, like basically my entire life, and nobody has seemed to help me as far as what the hell is wrong with my skin. But today, today I got some clarity, you know, and I got some peace. So I'm happy about that. And so basically she prescribed me 3 medications for this skin issue, right? So she was like, all right, I'm going to send you to this pharmacy. So my actual pharmacy that I deal with, and I only been dealing with for a while, is in Midtown Manhattan where my doctor is at. But being that I had to go to this dermatologist appointment, I had to pick a new pharmacy, you know, that was close to home, because the dermatologist was also like a little close to home. So I picked CVS, right? So I've never been to this CVS before. And if y'all see that I'm like rushing or whatever, I am kind of rushing to get this content done, because once y'all hear everything that I've been through, y'all gonna be like, okay, yeah, she's hungry, she's anxious, and she needs a minute to like digress, you know. But, you know, I gotta get this content out to y'all, and y'all know, y'all just know how I do with Raya J's Reality. So after this video, it's actually gonna be a mukbang, because I'm starving. So I'm trying to get this. This is basically like an update content, kind of vlog, whatever, content that y'all gonna see. And then after this video, the next day. Y'all gonna see this on Tuesday, but my mukbang y'all gonna see on Wednesday, and I'm gonna be recording that after this video. So anyways, I went to the pharmacy, right? So when I went to the pharmacy, they said what they said, they was like, oh, 30 minutes. So I come back after 30 minutes. The doctors, for some reason, they was having trouble receiving the prescriptions, because you know they send the prescriptions electronically. So for some reason, the CVS was not receiving the prescriptions. I'm calling the doctor saying, hey, this is the second time that I'm calling. They still did not receiving it. Oh, we're going to send it again. So I said, you know what? Oh, when they said the 30 minutes, I left and I went to pick up my baby a few things and I went to get something to eat. So when I came back, this is what I'm trying to tell y'all. When I came back to the pharmacy, the stuff still wasn't ready. They still did not receive the prescription. So then I'm like, hey, you didn't send the prescription. Oh, we're going to send it now. Hey, they still didn't get it. Oh, we're going to send it now. Hey, they still didn't get it. Oh, we're going to send it. So finally, they got it, right? So they only got 2 out of the 3 prescriptions that the doctor sent over for me. And one of them was rejected through my insurance, and the other one they didn't send the third one, so I had to call them again. So I'm going through, so my, like I said, I was out this door at 9 o'clock, got to the appointment at 10, left the appointment at what, 12 something, going through the situations with the pharmacy for about an hour, left to go shopping and get lunch, come back, the shit still, you know, it's just chaotic, you know. So I got my coat on, I'm hot in the fucking CVS, I'm like, I'm kind of like having anxiety, because I'm like, can this stuff just go through so I can get my stuff and go home, because I got things to do, you know. I still gotta go pick up some cleaning solutions and stuff from the store. I still gotta go do my laundry. I still gotta eat. I still gotta take a fucking shower, you know. I and then I gotta pick my baby up from after school at 4:40. You know, that's the time that I pick her up. So I'm like, look, I'ma just come back tomorrow. I told the doctor, I'ma come back in the morning to check at the CVS, and he was like, well, yeah, that's fine. Just call them to see if everything is ready, and then go get it tomorrow morning. I'm like, yeah, because I've been dealing with this for about 2 hours yet, 2 hours now, and I gotta get home, you know? So I caught the bus, I'm finally home. So I want to show you all what I got the baby. I went to Target and I got the baby some things. And you know, I don't shop for myself. Like, I haven't shopped for myself in God knows when. I can't even remember. So basically, I just be getting my baby. I just shop for my daughter like all the time. So I got her these jeans, because she has no jeans. She has like 2 pair of pants. And I thought these was cute. They got like hearts on the side. And these are from Cat and Jack, and they originally $18, but I got them on clearance for $8.98. So yeah, her new size is an 8. Like, my baby's getting big. Well, maybe I got them one size bigger. I could have got the 7, but you know how you want your kids to grow into shit, you know? So I got her a pair of pants. I got this also, this long sleeve shirt with glitter, you know, what is this? Polka dots or whatever, and I thought this was really cute. It has like this tie hair. I got this also from clearance, and the original price is $15, but I got it for $4.50. So I'm happy about that. I also got another shirt, and I got it from Cat and Jack as well. I didn't even read it. What does this say? Girl pack? So I got her as well this shirt, and this wasn't on clearance, but this was $9, Cat and Jack. And I also got her, the My Little Ponies, the Cutie Mark crew. So basically, she's going to pull a string, and it's going to be whichever pony is in there. And I hope it's a new one that she don't got, because I bought her some other two. And she has Sweetie Pie and Rainbow Dash. And then I got her a pack of underwear. I'm not going to show that, because that's TMI. Y'all do not need to be seeing my baby's underwears. And look what I found. Remember I told y'all in my past content video that, you know, we was fiending to get Smallfoot on DVD, because we went to go see it in the movies last year, and we love that movie. So I wanted to get it for her on DVD. So guess what they had on DVD? Inshallah, my baby's gonna be so fucking hype. And then I got a book, and it says How Much I Love You. Guess how much I love you. So that's everything that I got, and I didn't get nothing for myself except for lunch. But like I said, I don't shop for myself. I shop for my daughter, and you know, when I do have a few extra dollars, I just be getting like my eyebrows done or my lip wax, which I didn't do today. I just wanted to get some food that I really been craving for, and I wanted to do a mukbang for y'all. So I hope you all enjoy this video, my babies. Thank you all for watching. I love you all so much, and I see you all in my next video. Peace and love.